smoking. Alter ego, say why you let them gang bang poking. Strange lane, hoping I can maintain coping.
Yo, Tech Nine here, saying what's up and welcome to Tech Week, brought to you by Mr. Stevie Knight and the Patreon family, baby. Yeah, y'all enjoy it. Tech Week, let's go, Stevie Knight.
What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? What's good, my Patreon family? What's cracking with y'all, man? Y'all know what it is, Tech Week. I'm sitting here looking for motherfucking headphones. Look where they at. Idiot. We're doing Tech Nine this ring. Patreon family, love y'all motherfuckers. Appreciate y'all motherfuckers. Appreciate the support. If you're thinking about joining, go ahead and sign up. It is lit. It's a different beast over there. You'll see if you sign up for a month. It's $5. $5. And I bet you that $5 will be worth that month. Guarantee it. Shop the merch. ShopTheKnight.com. You know what we do here. We bring an attention back to bars. I fucked that up. That we do here. And I got some other shit over there too. And all my other shit will be in the links in the description box below. Let's get it, cuz. Tech Nine. That rang, shouted. What's happening? I like the mood of the beat already.
Come on. Do you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband? In sickness and in health?
Oh, this okay. I should have known his titles will let you know what the fuck the song is about. Real shit. Ain't no ifs, ands, or buts, and no metaphors in these fucking titles, bro. I like how he does his titles. Like, hey, you see what you see, what you get. This ring, talking about this ring. Let's go.
For better or for worse, to death do you part? Do you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? In sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, for better or for worse, till death do you part.
I do. In the words of a patriot, I often fear that the sins in my past will come back to haunt me. But the consequences are more than I can bear.
This is talking about he cheated. You talking about he cheated. I just heard, what did I just hear? What song was it? I love you, but fuck you. Was he referring to that I love you, but fuck you in this shit? Let's go.
I feel that shit. This piece right here is about what comes with fame and the struggle to keep family within fame. I give you this ring.
Got me a top knot, straight hot fox. We shot rocks in the Ewok slot. Was caught, got dropped, two playing hopscotch on the block. Art not twat plot, yo, for hops, not a broad dot.
That was so fire, bro. Got top notch, fox, sock, rocks, Ewok, slot, cock, got, drop, hopscotch, block, got, not, twat, plot, hops, not, brought dots, fire, bro.
Block, art, not, twat, plot, yo, for hops, not, a brought dot.
This ring.
Help me remain sane, no dame games. Came from bang to a change main. No cane thing, refrain from gang bang, slang a brain reigns, family fame, then came pain.
He really tried to, he's rhyming every fucking word in the sentence. Remain sane, no dame games, came from bang to change main. No cane thing, refrain from gang bang, slang brain reigns, family fame, then came pain. Damn, dog.
Refrain from gang bang, slang a brain reigns, family fame, then came pain.
Say hello to Tech Nine.
Everybody wanna be down with a nigga, women get a whip at the money, thinking of taking it from me. They get up in the club, giving the love, throwing the pussy full of liquor and bud. Booty hopping around, up in the mo, get to looking around every hole when I look a nigga low.
Oh, bruh, sheesh. Hold on. I just saw. I want to see him do this. Does it live?
Take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband. In sickness.
Give me the fire.
For rich.
Put your items up. Yeah. Put your items up. I need some more light to build your whole cell phone. All light is up in the air, y'all. Yeah. Put your items up. I do. In the words of a patriot, I often fear that the sins in my past would come back to haunt me. But the consequences are more than I can bear. I feel that shit.
piece right here is about what comes with fame and the struggle to keep family within fame. I give you this ring.
This ring.
This ring.
Got me a top notch, straight hot box. We saw rocks in the Ewok slot. Was caught, got dropped to playing hopscotch on the block. Art not twat, plot, yo, for hops, not a broad dot.
This ring.
Help me remain sane, no blame games. Came from bang to a trench bang. No game thing, refrain from gang bang. Slang a prank. Giving the love, throwing the pussy for the liquor, but when he hopping around up in the mall, we're looking around every hole when a little nigga low. I match up with a nigga with gold. Get him in a second, trying to make him let it go. We are grappin', bitches in front of rappin', niggas who think I have a figure, they get to grab a trigger, they get a badge of villains, we get the back, niggas, we get the whack of niggas. I ain't never wanna know.
Bruh, damn, dog, that's crazy, bruh. I don't know what the fuck you said, but fuck it. Fuck it, dog. Oh, wedding, man. Talking about married to the game. Talking about married to the game. All right. Okay. All right. He got me on the title there. He said, all right, motherfucker, you want a metaphor? I got your metaphor. He just said, Stevie, shut up. I know what I'm doing with these titles, bro. I thought he was talking about with his bitch or with his wife. He talking about the game. Metaphor.
This wedding band of music draws a line between life and check. To protect a nigga best for niggas who couldn't stop having sex with bitches. Bless the missus who stress the kisses, even though we spend our checks with strippers. Obsessed with clitoris. Made a nigga feel macho. Cry for lafo, die for my hoe. Nigga, I go face Diablo with a hostile gospel. If I can't have three as a quattro, a little vacos. I'm a little lafo with a sail of a nostril. That's how I like
nine. That's crazy, bro. Like, he's real shit. He's trying to rhyme every word in the fucking sentence. But, like, I'd be amazed when motherfuckers put cadences together to get their point across. He's getting his point across. He's delivering a message by literally rhyming every word together. Main, brain, tame, fame, same, lane, crane. But he's saying something. He ain't just doing that. He's saying something.
I love you motherfuckers and demons. Brings the big, big demons and cheese. Songs we sing, make them faint, singing in green things. When getting dreaming, thinking of being misplaced. Would this work? But if I wasn't Jack Nine, you just wouldn't even want to be with
Jack Nine.
If I did no music, then would you respect mine? This wedding band of music draws a line between life and Jack Nine. But 2 times out of 10 when we on tour, family's not beside us. What can a nigga do when he make ends? At once at a time they spin. While they make ends, everything else break in. And the bond in the house may end. And your wife be steady yelling about quality time. And you think with all the fame and fortune shit ought to be fine.
Facts.
What happens when the divorce papers just gotta be signed? And you lose half of your children cause you gotta be nice. I wanna relax with them and spend time to the maximum. But if silence is golden.
Yeah, Tech going through it, bro. Tech going through it, dog. He's like, why are you complaining? You got every fucking thing. You sitting here complaining, but she want quality time. You can't pay for quality time, bro. You can't pay for quality time. Oh, she can have all the finest things in life, but she alone. She needs you around. Oh, if silence is golden, then me making noise is platinum. Bars. See, I'm gonna have to do this one over. I'm gonna have to do this one over. I gotta see the lyrics too. Fuck it. I got time. We're gonna go to the lyrics too. Fuck it. Let's go. Everybody wanna be down with a nigga, women get a whip of the money, thinking of taking it from me to get up in the club, giving the love, throwing the pussy full of liquor and bud. Booty hopping around up in the mo, giving looking around every hole when I look a nigga low. Infatuated with niggas with dough. Get him in a second, try to make him let it go. Ooh, get him in the sack and try to make him let it go. Is that a double? Every hole when a liquor low, infatuated dough, get him in the sack and try to get him let it go. Is he trying to get him to let his money go or try to get him to let his sack go? Sack of money go or get his actual nut sack to let go? Because if he get the nut sack to let go, knock her ass up, then she got that money for real, bro. That could be the whole double right there. Let's go. For bitches in front of rapping niggas who think of having figures, they get to grab a trigger. They can't imagine villains when they come back and get us. We get to whacking niggas. I ain't never want to know parts of this. I don't ever want to break another heart for this. When I never gotta make it, when I love, when I make something that I kill something so much. Brings demeaning demons and G-strings. Songs we sing make them fiends seeming in green. Yep, songs we sing make them fiends seeming. Clinging, dreaming, thinking of being misplaced with this ring. Wouldn't even wanna be with Check Nine. If I did no music, then would you respect mine? This wedding band and music draws a line between life and Check Nine. Check Nine. What's supposed to protect a nigga best for niggas who couldn't stop having sex with bitches? Bless the missus who stressed to kiss us, even though we spend our sex with strippers obsessed with clitoris. That hot damn, bruh. Damn, dog. Mistress kisses strip. Life and Check Nine. What's supposed to protect a nigga best for niggas who couldn't stop having sex with bitches? Bless the missus who stressed to kiss us, even though we spend our checks with strippers obsessed with clitoris. Made a nigga feel macho, cry for lafo, dafo, my whole nigga. I go face Diablo with a hostile gospel. If I can't have tres or cuatro, little vatos, I'ma let a la flow. What they sell up a nasco with a nostril. That's how like Check Nine. With a weed with a motherfucking blow in a hole. Yes. Next to me is ecstasy, asking me if I wanna roll. Yes. Never give a fuck about a fling. Makes it exciting. When I marry a nigga, wanna fuck around and a bitch know we down for the flame. Yes. I've been tested and a lot of times been invested. Didn't know this tech shit would constantly get a nigga molested. Been opposed by some of the best tricks in the game and they came strong when I hang on to the swing and I hope my son don't sing the same song. We said he got tested, but he made it through. He been tested. He folded a little bit. He broke a little bit. Mainly the pussy been fucking them up. The pussy been, well, pussy is a powerful thing. Pussy low key may be the most powerful thing on the earth, bruh. Motherfuckers, whole wars over pussy. Whole wars over a hoes pussy, bruh. Hey.
In the game and they came strong, but I hang on. To the swing and I hope my son don't sing the same song.
Well, that fadeaway was hard. I see you, whoever edited this shit, that fadeaway was hard.
What you say?
This ring
brings them meaning demons and G-strings. Songs we sing make them fiends seeming in green things. Clinging, dreaming, thinking of being misty. But this ring,
if I wasn't Check 9,
bitches wouldn't even wanna be with
Check 9.
If I did no music, then would you respect mine?
This wedding band and music draws a line between life and Check 9.
Fire.
Chrissy Jane told me superstars are good providers, but 2 times out of 10 when we on tour, family's not beside us. What can a nigga do when he make ends? Add more to the time they spend. While he make ends, everything else break in, and the bond at the house may end. And your wife, he's steady yelling about quality time. And you think with all the fame and fortune, shit ought to be fine. But what happens when the divorce papers just gotta be signed? And you lose half and your children, cause you gotta be nine.
When you lose half of your children, when you got to be 9, that's wordplay, bro. That's wordplay, bro. But he say he got it. He's losing half of his children. He got to get a divorce, probably split custody. You know what I'm saying? But he got to continue on his career. His career is literally dismantling his marriage. That's what he's saying. Fire.
And spend time to the maximum. But if silence is golden, then me making noise is platinum. I gotta be tech and daddy and hubby, but music women mixed with families ugly. I know and you know that hella be hot for niggas infidelity. But until then, God forgive me for any promises that I broke. Family can I be forgiven for all the liquor and weed that I smoke? When I succeed, will I cope? And will I still breathe without both?
This ring, Tech 9?
I don't know, but when I go, I'm leaving out dope.
This ring
brings them meaning demons and G-strings. Songs we sing make them fiends.
Like, how does he even put that chorus together? Because the beat is so slow when these songs we sing make them fiends seem in green things, bro. Like, I'm trying to, I want to see his creative process, bro. I want to see what inspires him or makes him structure his verses the way he does. Because the beat does not sound like, I would never think to make that shit sound with that beat, which is, I'm not knocking. I'm like, bro, it's crazy that he can do that, bro. Like, he hears something entirely different and it comes out sounding as crazy as this shit does.
This ring, Tech 9? I don't know, but when I go, I'm leaving out dope.
This ring
brings them meaning, demons, and G-strings. Songs we sing make them fiends seeming in green things. Clinging, dreaming, thinking of being misty. But this ring,
if I wasn't Tech 9,
bitches wouldn't even wanna be with
Tech 9.
If I did no music, then would you respect mine?
This wedding band and music draws a line between life and Tech 9.
Tech 9.
This ring.
Tech 9,
this ring.
Tech 9,
this ring.
All right. This video getting long as fuck. My bad. I had to look at the verse too. I had to see what he was saying, man. I had to see what it looked like, because the as fast as he was flowing, I wanted to see what that looked like live. You know what I'm saying? And he fucking, it looked like he said all that shit as fast as it sounded on this shit. He killed it. And I still pulled a little bit of lyrics out when he was on stage. I had to come back, especially when he said that his fans think this is his best song ever. Like, no, I got to see what the fuck he's talking about. He's talking about real shit. Mainly is the celebrity world taking him away from his family, but then all the distractions this celebrity world brings, mainly like drugs and the bitches, you know what I'm saying, had his influence on him. You know what I'm saying? So it's just a fact of life in that celebrity world, man. Hey. And he a man at the end of the day. Ain't no excuse. But you got to be a strong man to fucking try to fight through all those distractions, bro. With limited, like a limitless money, like bitches all over the place. Motherfuckers is not going to tell you to do the right thing. It's just on you. It's on you, bro. And he's telling you how hard it is. Hey, but I fuck with it, man. I fuck with that. You fuck with this. Like and subscribe. Push the notification button for your boy, man. Hope y'all can join this Tech Week. This shit was live. This shit was fucking live, man. I fuck with it. I definitely fuck with it. Patreon family, love y'all. Appreciate y'all support, man. If you think about joining, go ahead and sign up. It's lit. Shop the merch. ShopSteveKnight.com. And all my other links for my other shit will be in the description box below. Lego.